A serious competition that could skyrocket high schoolers' careers. But as we found out, students need more help before they can start.
So Belen High School has been selected to participate with NASA in what's called the Student Spaceflight Experiments Program.
It's a program teachers think could change students' lives, and students agree.
I kind of wouldn't believe it.
I wouldn't believe it at first because that would be a major accomplishment.
600 Belen High School students will be split into 120 teams, and they'll work together to create a microgravity experiment.
There's a lot of things running through my mind right now.
And the group that wins,
ignition and liftoff,
will get to watch in person as their work is launched up to the International Space Station, where astronauts will conduct their experiment.
I think it would feel, like, amazing, like, it's just such like a big accomplishment.
But before any of that can happen, they still need to raise $6,000 more by Monday.
This event is going to set them up for success.
Science Chair Stephen Bolivar wants people to know this program would allow students to build their teamwork skills, network, and broaden their horizons.
To get out of our little shell, right? Our little town of Belen. And be able to see something totally cool that you haven't seen before.
Students here hope they can compete.
I want to win pretty bad.
And are hopeful.
Who's going to have an amazing idea?
This competition will help launch their careers.
An idea that's actually come across my mind is becoming an astronaut.
That money will benefit all the students, not just the winners, because it will help pay program fees and experts from NASA that will help guide students through their experiments. That rocket launch is scheduled for spring. Now, the easiest way to help Belen High School and donate is on their GoFundMe page. We have a link to it on our website, KRQE.com.